Good morning, everybody. We're now a week away from the 9th annual Operation Shredding event. We added electronics starting last year. With our event sponsors at Quicksilver Recycling, we collected 16 pallets of electronics, laptops, desktop computers, hard drives, printers, mobile phones, all of them containing stored personal information. More than you realize, in the wrong hands, it can place you at risk for identity theft. Viewers can bring the electronics to dispose of to Operation Shredding on April 21st. And Quicksilver will destroy each and every item for free. Here with more is Jim Lawler, the Vice President of Quicksilver. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you, Lisette, for having me.
This is so easy how you all make it work at Operation Shredding. Describe it for our viewers.
Well, it's really quite simple. We set up about a half an hour before the event begins at 7 a.m. So we're completely ready by the time everybody starts coming through. The participants will drive through, they'll stop. We have a group of volunteers and also a Quicksilver staff that'll be there on site. And we'll actually unload your cars. You don't have to unload.
You don't even have to unload your car.
Yeah, and then of course, once we've done that, we'll take the equipment over to our teardown area. And we'll then remove the hard drives from all of the computers, the desktop and laptop computers, and we'll actually punch and destroy the hard drives right there on site.
Let's go through that list of what you all are taking.
Sure. We're taking pretty much anything that might contain personal information. So that would include desktop computers, laptop computers, smartphones, cell phones, tablets, notebooks.
Even printers that
even
have
printers.
Stored information.
Exactly, even printers. And we're also taking all of the peripheral devices for your computers as well, just as a courtesy. So that would include monitors and printers and keyboards and mice and all the associated cables and cords and so forth that go along with it.
I was looking at the stats from last year and you all crushed 713 pounds of hard drives.
Yes, we did.
And you disposed of 2,500 cell phones.
That's correct.
At the Operation Shredding event.
Yes.
You know, what's your best advice to folks about protecting their information? Those electronics have a lot of information, your passwords, your social security number.
Yes, they do. And I think, you know, events like this are really the answer to that question, because so many people hang on to their electronics because they're just unsure of how to properly wipe that information or destroy that information. If they bring it to this event, we'll destroy it right there. I mean, right, and literally, if they want to watch their hard drive be punched on site, they're able to do that.
What about the person who says, well, I will wipe it, I will erase it, I will press a delete button? You're saying the only way to guarantee that the information is gone is by physically destroying the hard drive?
It's not the only way, but it's the ultimate way. If you simply delete something, it really hides that information. It doesn't completely delete it. It doesn't completely erase it, I should say. Now, there are software-based products that do properly erase,
but
most people don't do
that.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a complicated process, and it can be quite expensive.
Yeah, your average person doesn't
Correct.
Have that.
But physically destroying them ensures that, in fact, they won't end up in the wrong hands.
Is the way to go. Thank you, Jim. We love working with your team. Thank you for partnering with us on this event. This will be year 9, folks. It's happening next Saturday, April 21st, starting at 7 o'clock in the morning at Westfield Citrus Park Mall parking lot.
Closed captioning is brought to you by Lakeland Toyota. Save more on I-4.